Hello, we're Stackable Drake, and I just want to tell you that I'm going to be cutting ahead because my file got corrupted, and I apologize. Yeah, we're on the Zepho, and I just got contacted. We're about to go to Kashyyyk, so on my way back, I was just doing puzzles and everything, and that's the part that got corrupted. Really nothing like that involved the story so far got corrupted, or I'll explain that to you, but as of right now, that's it, and we're going to pick up where we left off going back to Kashyyyk. I just want to let you know that now. And yeah, that's it. Without further ado, we can get back to the content.
Pick anywhere except Dathomir. Hate that place.
You remember me. I came to Bogano looking for my former master, Eno Cordova. Hi to you too. You two must have spent a lot of time together alone on that planet. You must have left right after you were activated. Do you remember the last thing Cordova said to you?
Good luck, Jedi. May the Force be with you.
The log left for Cal. Nothing else?
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right.
Please.
All right. All right. I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with him.
Tarfa could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen. Those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I have no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
All right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
Thank you.
do this? Maybe we can get up there. Okay, now where?
To report fatalities. It's the Jedi! Stormtrooper, he's dead! Look, he's gonna get me! Don't regret that! Reading a new ship on scanners. It brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking? Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling. That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents. Keep us steady.
I can't believe that actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Can you shut that guy up?
207. Stand down or we won't have...
Better. Let's do this. That's the blasters. Someone just brought an ad to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're advancing on an imp landing pad up ahead. I wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make them even angrier. Headed for us. Can you do anything? Hold on! Brace yourself, BD! Yeah. Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
You get that off a corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manish works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saw?
You don't like that idea?
I'm concerned you're jumping from one risk to the next.
Wait, what? I fly my ship in the middle of a battlefield, and now we're talking about risks?
Why didn't you stop me?
My job is to guide you on your path, not choose it for you. So here's my advice. The Empire's overtaken hundreds of worlds. There's a reason Saw chose Kashyyyk. Saw's goals may not be the same as ours. We should be careful.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
Things are even worse here than on Ziffo.
Scanning again? Saw should be at the other end of this trench. Look, a workbench. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Let's try it. Moves.
That does the trick. Little help. Nice assist.
Jedi, over here.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their endgame, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? He said he needs my help. Come on, buddy. Dead trooper. I saw I got him. He's more ruthless than I realized. Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire. Tight fit, huh, BD?
beetles. They're coming through the wall.
Hit our nest.
That thing dead? Up there.
It's time to deal with me now, Jedi.
You sure you want to plug into this thing?
Okay.
Oh, shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing.
You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
Control the base. Got another breach down here. Some kind of webbing. Hey, who's that?
Get him!
I copy you.
We'll make you pay.
Still alive in there?
So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the prisoners soon...
We can do this. I promise.
A Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
And retreat.
Did you see that? Watch out! Keep away from him! We're in pursuit! We'll get you for that!
Hey, BD-1. Thank you.
Operations expanding into Sector 7. They call it the Shadow Layer. It's crawling with hostiles.
A Wookiee slave caller. This needs power. No guards. Hey, we're here to free you. You're not alone. Glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? Great work, Jedi.
That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking? Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
They've got reinforcements. Fall back to the prisons. To the prisons. We need the Wookiees to finish this. Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go!
Won't budge, we're trapped.
We gotta get them out of there.
Enemy approaching.
Thank you. Try to jolt this thing.
Have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. But we have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
Very helpful. BD-1.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything.